I'm about to board a LiDAR. I transport cabbages from farms to markets. Simply, I'm the link between Mama Boga the farmer and Mama Boga the seller. Logic, it is only in Kenya where a cart is put before the horse. Logic dictates that first you should empower Mama Boga the farmer to produce enough cabbages for both subsistence and commercial purposes. But you cannot steal parts meant for irrigation projects. You use the fraction of that proceed to buy for me a motorbike. What shall I use my motorbike to transport? Shall I transport zero cabbages? That is called deductive logic. I expect to empower the farmer first, then you empower me with my motorbike, which will create opportunity for the Mama Boga the seller. Do you see how good governance can gainfully and positively impact the whole system of cabbage business? Issue number two. Some dynasties must fall, and they must fall so miserably. I would rather be led by Jesus Christ, a heir of the Vedic dynasty, who died for my salvation. I would rather be led by Uhuru Kenyatta, a son of a dynasty who has turned Kenya into a construction site. That when you dart your eyes hither and thither, you can see either a load of other construction or earmarked for construction.